everyone. My name is Reese and this is my sister Paige.
Hi everyone.
Today we will be making
fruit salad.
And here are the ingredients. Raisins, fruit cocktail, apples, kiwis, bananas, condensed milk, and Nestle cream. But first, we should wash our hands with soap so that our food is clean. Now, we are going to wear our plastic gloves. We're going to pour the fruit cocktail into the liquid strainer so that the liquid will be left behind. Now, I am going to cut the apples while
I'm gonna cut the banana.
Thank you. Now we're gonna pour the condensed milk. We're gonna pour the Nestle cream. Now I will mix it. Now we're gonna pour the mixed cream into the fruit mix and stir and mix it. We're going to seal this bowl with clean film. We're gonna put the fruit salad into the refrigerator for 3 hours so that it would be creamy. This is the result of our fruit salad. Now we're gonna taste it. Thank you.
humans.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.